Wildlife is always fascinating. Let's go on a journey to explore them. Jump in. The long-billed dowitcher is a medium-sized shorebird with a relatively long bill belonging to the sandpiper family, Scolopacidae. In breeding plumage, adults are characterized by a beautiful rufous head and underparts with a darker mottled back and a large white upper rump only seen in flight. They feed in various freshwater habitats with their bill underwater in a sewing machine motion and are known to have an exciting mating display where males chase females in flight. It is nearly identical in appearance to the short-billed dowitcher and was only recognized as a separate species in 1950 by Pitelka. Between the two, the best distinguishing field mark is their flight call, especially in winter where both species are even more difficult to tell apart. However, the two species differ ecologically in a few ways, starting with habitat and breeding location. Short-billeds prefer salt water and breed primarily in southern Alaska and Yukon, as well as central Canada and the Maritime provinces, while long-billeds generally prefer freshwater and breed mainly from western and northern Alaska to eastern Siberia before migrating as far south as Mexico for the winter. It is a medium-sized, stocky sandpiper with a bill about twice the length of its head. In all plumages, the long-billed dowitcher has a whitish supercilium and dark loral stripe that continues past the eye. The tail is barred black and white, with the black being almost twice the width of the white, and a large distinctive white rump which extends up to the middle of its back. In North America, the long-billed dowitcher breeds mainly throughout western and northern Alaska, along the coast from Hooper Bay to Mackenzie and south to the foothills of Brooks Range. In this range, while nesting, it greatly prefers wet, grass or sedge freshwater meadows, but it is also sometimes confined to marshes and will move to lakes, ponds, or estuaries to forage after nesting. In eastern Siberia, it breeds from the lower Yana River to Chukotka Peninsula and Anadyr lowlands, with an apparent westward expansion in Russia, also commonly nesting along Bering Sea and inland along rivers draining into the East Arctic Sea of Siberia. They forage by jabbing or probing with a characteristic sewing machine motion in shallow water or on wet mud, often with their heads underwater, and using tactile receptors on the tip of their bill to locate prey by touch. The long-billed dowitcher, during breeding, consumes large quantities of chironomidae larvae and larvae of other insects, with occasional plant matter and seeds. During migration and in their wintering region, it consumes a far greater range of food types. Dowitchers eat everything from polychaetes to insect larvae to crustaceans to mollusks. Also, having night vision, they are known to forage at night during migration. I am grateful for your time and patience. We will meet soon. Till then, be good.